You're listening to A Slice of Canada at Doc Entertainment. Doc Entertainment. Enjoy the show.
Hey everyone, it's Wanda Ryan welcoming you to A Slice of Canada, another episode of many more of our radio shows. Many thanks to our UK friends at Radio Wigwam for sharing the love and adding us to their monthly showcase and supporting Indie's finest. We have an amazing show today, and joining us is a man of the hour, Jamba.
Well, hello, everybody. I'm really excited to be back, episode 13. Wanda, I can't believe it that we're on another amazing ride. How you doing?
Yeah, I'm doing great. Keeping the faith, Jamba, and so excited to share this extraordinary show. It is very different than most of our other shows. Why is that? What is the secret ingredient, Jamba?
I think the secret ingredient is L-O-V-E, which is love.
We need love. We're going to start with a really gifted and talented producer, musician, performer, Michael J. Miller. This is his latest release called Live It Up. And I just wanted to mention that he was also inducted into the Academy Hall of Fame.
Wow.
He's really excited to have his new single on our show. And who's after Michael?
After Michael, we have the multi-talented Paul Napash. And also, Hey Dreamer with Untamed. It doesn't get any better than this. So, you know, Wanda, let's kind of sit back and enjoy the show.
Misery. Hi, this is Paul Starr. I'm a Cree artist from Sassabie, Quebec. I live in Smiths Falls, Ontario. This is my single, Low. It's available on all streaming platforms. Thanks to A Slice of Canada for featuring Low, and enjoy the show.
Oh,
How you doing over there?
Doing great. No complaints. Like I always say, I am living the dream.
So who's on the next set in our playlist?
Next set, we have Jeff Eager, my brother over there in wonderful Canada. And we also have Johnny Stark.
And Jonathan Williams with Signs.
My way back home. Yeah, we got our problems, I've been here long enough in my mind, sifting through the time to unwind. There's one thing about these walls, you see, they're only as strong as you let them be. The whisper and roar in my mother's cries, howl and pain in our eyes. I won't give in. These four walls, I won't give in. These four walls. It's alright, sometimes I break on down to where you need to go. These four walls ain't going nowhere. They won't define us and who we are. I won't give in. These four walls, I won't give in. She's been here long enough on her own, lighten up the load on her poor soul. The walls have been, but your mind will break. There's only so much that one can take. The whisper and roar in my mother's cries, howling pain in our eyes. I won't give in. These four walls, I won't give in. And every hole we know together from here, we can hold. Whisper and roar in my mother's cries, the howl and pain in our eyes. I won't give in. These four walls. It's alright, sometimes I break on down to where you need to go. Ain't going nowhere. They won't define us and who we are. I won't give in. These four walls, I won't give in. These four walls.
Was the one thing I didn't try.
So next on our lineup is Adam Masterson with Take a Little Love.
And we're going to take a little love and showcase Garrett Neely's with his brand new single titled 27. And it will be heard first here on A Slice of Canada on Radio Wigwam before it enters the international market of music.
And then followed by Ashley Marina with Out of My Mind.
Magnetize the chain, currents of emotion, till we meet again. Visions keep appearing, strange dreams keep me cold. Your time clock's left me reeling, this delayed fuse is taking hold. Take a little love if you want some, take a little love today. I got a little love if you need some, if you need a little love today. Sails, my darling, seize these broken chains. I tattooed arms of mercy neath the sky of stars and a sea of pain. We reach these treasured waters, these islands keep us cool. A lifeline to the sirens, deep our yellow skull and cross my room.
Take a little love if you want some, take a little love today. I've got a little love if you need some.
Stripping away that lantern of desire, the apple on your tongue. This fuse burns to the wire. You will move out my special one.
Take a little love if you want some. Take a little love today. I've got a little love if you need some. If you need a little coming your way. Take a little love if you want some. Take a little love today.
To oceans, magnetize the chain, currents of emotion, till we meet again.
This is Adam Masterson with the latest from my album, Time Bomb. I just want to give a shout out to A Slice of Canada and Radio Wigwam, having played the title track, Time Bomb, and my single, Take a Little Love. You guys are the best. Thank you.
You are listening to A Slice of Canada.
Yeah.
From Canada.
This is Garrett Neelis, and you're listening to A Slice of Canada on Radio Wigwam. I just released a new EP, and I am so excited to debut my new single called 27 right here on Radio Wigwam.
I swear it feels just like a lifetime. Finally came to terms in my mind. With all these broken perspectives, my twisted perceptions that I told myself. Guess I'm finally growing older. The world is falling off my shoulder. With all my obsessions and unanswered questions, I spent 27 years living in my head, wasting all my time dancing with the dead, trying to hide my ghost underneath my bed, and no one else to blame. I let it take everything away from me, till I could barely stand to be myself. I knew that I'd break inside, but one day I'd find the strength that I kept buried deep within. I learned to live again. I picked my soul up from vacation. I left it floating on the waves. Oh, and I know that we all die someday, but we all move on to a better place. So leave your flowers at my grave. I let it take care. I'm out of my mind.
mind. We're going to start introducing a slice of Canada trivia. I know, so exciting. So, John, but let's begin with the first of two parts.
Okay.
What is the most used word in a song title?
I think the most used word in a song title is love.
Yes, you got it. Absolutely. Okay, well done. Now, part two, five songs that contain the word.
My fave is Madonna would justify my love. That's the way love goes by Janet Jackson. Endless Love by Lionel Richie. I just called to say I love you by one and only Stevie Wonder. And All You Need Is Love by, yes, my favorite band, the Beatles.
Do you want to know my favorites?
Yes, I do. Let's hear it.
Okay, so I love rock and roll.
Oh, yes. Joan Jett, right?
Can't Buy Me Love, also by the Beatles. A Whole Lot of Love by Led Zeppelin, my favorite band.
Right.
Is One Love.
Oh.
By Bob Marley and the Wailers. And my fifth choice is Where Is the Love by the Black Eyed Peas. For those of you who are listening right now, what are your favorite tracks and why do they resonate with you so much?
Now, next coming up is Majestin with Painless. I want to say a little thing about this emerging artist. Majestin reached out to me several weeks ago, wanted to just meet, and we had a wonderful conversation about his artistry and his vision of where he wanted to go. After listening to this incredible song, I was totally inspired, and I loved to hear this. Artists pouring everything out of their heart to kind of connect. And Wanda?
We are going to be hearing Peter Fonda's Toxic World. Now, yes, it was written before the pandemic. And now that we are truly living in a toxic world, it is, again, an example of how music is the unspoken word and how artists are able to create a vision and put it into magic. And so Toxic World is after Majestin.
Then we have, again, the amazing Ryan Lund. That's my boy with Ghost Story.
They be like, Juice, you make music. I'm like, yeah, I gotta get it, gotta prove it. I got this thing on my mind and I'm finna lose it. Switch up paths and them boys should be acting choosy. I'm on the freeway, the E-way, just trying to groove it. Roll with us and I swear we'll be making movies. Roll the button, I swear, then get you moving. Slide on south and we make a play at the station. Bottle rock from my wrist and that bitch a glacier. All these clouds that I'm blowing, they keep me low. Pounds of pushing, I gotta get bigger dose. Got a chain for my neck and this what it froze. Mountains moving, you gotta be here for show. All my life I try to listen, try to learn it. Times are different, gotta continue this journey. Diamonds glistening, I cut it, man, I'm certain. Eyes are glued to this shit, look at how she curvy. Man, just look at how we working. Whoa, take a look behind curtain. Oh, she got wallets and purses, she earned it. Designer, she fine, yeah, we sliding. Down to 101 and we vibing. This basta, we lit it. I slide through your city, your people is with me. I'm spitting and winning, and you and your feelings. I'm grinning, this mission, I made it. I can't wait to say it. I'm so glad that you realize you brainless. This thing in my pocket is stainless. You made me feel painless. You made me feel painless. All my life I tried to listen, try to learn it. Times are different, gotta continue this journey. Diamonds glistening, I cut it, man, I'm certain. Eyes are glued to this shit, look at how she curvy. All my life I tried to listen, try to learn it. Times are different, gotta continue this journey. Diamonds glistening, I cut it, man, I'm certain. Eyes are glued to this shit, look at how she curvy. Man, she pretty. Grind the gold, design the vision. Grind the gold, grind the gold, design the vision. Grab the gold, just like the bitches.
This is Peter Foldy. Look, we all know we're living in a toxic world, but with some music and love, we can make things right.
Will someone tell me what is going on? People talking hate, they don't know right from wrong. Seems to me they've lost their way, but you and I, we got to stay together. If we stay united, we'll help each other carry on. Baby, can't you see we're living in a toxic world?
This is Ryan Lund. You are about to listen to my song, Sleepwalker, which is an anthem to all the sleepy souls out there to wake up. Shout out to Slice of Canada. I've been asleep.
us. Now my brain won't stop in my door, won't lock in my blood, won't cry.
Hi, this is Chris Burkett talking to you on Slice of Canada. This song is dedicated to raising awareness of the homeless situation here in Canada and the rest of the world. You can find links to this song and many more on www.chrisburkett.ca. Let's help the homeless.
Problems could go away.
legendary, celebrated artist, music producer that is going to be finishing the show with his Pai Nosso. And Pai Nosso is Brazilian for Our Father, which is the Lord's Prayer. This gentleman's name is Denis Gorsand, and he lives in Brazil.
I just want to say thank you again for all the international support. We wouldn't be able to do this without your love. And as I kind of sit back and think about our international family, the world is an interesting place. It's starting to become even more interesting. And I would like to just say, let's take a moment of silence for everything that is dear to us and just reflect for a moment.
I love that. And let's all appreciate one another, support one another, love each other, and enjoy this incredible song by Denis Gorsand.
Pai Nosso, me ouve, teu silêncio me faz perguntar por onde o Senhor está. Minha voz já sem forças pra te alcançar. Pai Nosso, me ouve, o meu coração já parou. Não posso mais respirar se o Senhor não puder me buscar. Desses dias frios de solidão, das profundas marcas do meu coração, a minha alma se rasga. Me acolhe, me conduz em tua direção. Pai Nosso, eu te amo, tua presença traz vida pra mim. Me ensina a te enxergar, te sentir em cada momento. Desses dias frios de solidão, das profundas marcas do meu coração.
Say wow,
amazing,
speechless right now. There's not much to say. We're looking forward for the next coming episodes, which will be in November and December. And we'd like to hear from our international audience. So if there's anything you would like us to play, you know, something that you want to say, follow artists, all that good stuff, leave it on our YouTube channel.
Yes, Jamba, it is an amazing show. And I want to thank all you beautiful, shiny, incredible human beings who continue to support us. All the followers, our listeners, Radio Wigwam for having us on their channel, the incredible artists who are constantly writing and producing and mastering their original music. Well done to all of them. And we love supporting all of you guys. I hope you enjoyed the show. Jamba, it's always a pleasure having you here.
Likewise, my friend.
And I just want to give all of you a lot of love and thank you for listening to another episode of A Slice of Canada.
Yes.